smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hardline. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast! I'm charging up the cargo hub! Right, now cut the crates loose, Blazko!
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack 3, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing at your hatch, catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of airburst. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. We see your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Mercy, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, plain close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working!
leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it up.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got a skitter's in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't worth a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
us! Captain Blaskwood, sir!
Come down.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelm Strasser. An diesem Strand wird heute Geschichte geschrieben. Dieser Kampf wird die Zukunft für immer formen. Dieser Tag wird ihren Willen bis an seine Grenzen testen. Ich frage Sie. Warum kämpfen Sie?
Schickt eine Verstärkung!
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelm Strasser. An diesem Strand wird heute Geschichte geschrieben. Dieser Kampf wird die Zukunft für immer formen. Dieser Tag wird ihren Willen bis an seine Grenzen testen. Ich frage Sie, warum kämpfen Sie? Vaterlandstreue, Ehre.
Habe ich dich gefunden?
Soldaten des Reichs. Ihr spricht.
Thank you.
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stumper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private Gates, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years.
Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed.
We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads? This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
Sirs, I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Zeit verwandt, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Dem Bericht zufolge, den wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Glasgow.
they find Nazi till in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
This beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Pinchot?
Nah.
Well then, Bep.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. Fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. That's him, isn't it?
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz. It's a good trait. Mine is patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's a good trait. Mine is patience.
I have an endless...
Yes.
An astute selection. Young. Unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamku. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się już niewiele nie napracowałam.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. And I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. And they leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung
angegriffen. Unser Befehl lautet, nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war denn der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring's in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal.
Arschlöcher.
żołnierzem? Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this. Dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are. Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you.
Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы, готовы. Huh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Diese Papiere.
And safe passage. Mit hungry wolves.
Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
You Nazis, messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Thank you.
set. Back to the car.
from this place now! Come on!
Come on! will go away from this place now! Robot!